the work we've done with in various different ways started when Alex and I started fostering. Alex wanted to do something, not being someone who would be satisfied with spending our time shopping and going out to lunch. And it so happened that she spotted an advert asking for foster carers. After adoption is basically does what it says on the tin. I mean, it looks after all people involved in the adoption process. It has to be said, Alex and I are adopted parents as well as foster carers. And it's not as easy as people think. There's still quite a few of the families whom we fostered that call on Alex. And there are lots of other people who maybe have got problems with children that they're looking after. Ring Alex. She's never happier than when she's got a new challenge. It's very interesting how you can, just by getting the culture right, spread the doing of good works. We're not in the business of just handing out money. We want to be involved in any project that we're supporting. Your first responsibility is to your family. And then, in a family business, your next responsibility are for the colleagues who work for you. I think we probably have done more work helping the colleagues and their families than the people who are working in the business than we have the people outside. I now get a constant stream of letters from people who are working in our business telling me what other people who have been in the business have done to help them through periods of difficulty and give them support. We actually do all these things, I suppose, to be fair, because we enjoy it. If you can do something that you enjoy, you can take the advantage of the success of your business and help people at the same time. Well, you know, that's it's got to be good.